This is a historical moment to be back to Beijing because we had fantastic games in 2008, and now first time in history the city who host Olympiad 2008 will host also Winter Olympic Games. This is unique historical moment, and of course all Olympic movement will be very happy and pleased to be back. Generally, the athletes is practicing, they are now in different training camps, and of course they're preparing for Beijing Olympic Games. This is very important for every athlete to be in Olympic Games. This is the dream, and of course Ukrainian athletes dreaming to go there.